It's from faith to faith. One step of faith to the next step of faith. It leads us in the path of righteousness for his name's sake, step by step. Take a step of faith. And we'll take another step of faith. And so here I come up to this river, and this river's raging. And God says, all I want you to do is take a step of faith. Believe me, you will not drown. And I say, well, I've been walking by faith this far. Okie dokie. And I step in, and the whole Jordan River parts. And then I give me some rocks. Oh, and put them up on the other side of Jordan. So I can remember, hey, look at there, this step of faith that we took. And God, by our faith, when we exercised our faith, give it a practical faith, God opened the Jordan River. We got to go over to the other side. And guess what? I can remember that. Then we come up to Jericho. And when she says, okay, I just want you to take a few steps around it. 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, 4 days. 5 days, 6 days, and here on that 7th day, I want you to walk around it 7 times. And you're just taking steps of faith. And these people are saying, oh, they look like they're walking fools. And you say, no, I'm just taking steps of faith. And you're walking around there. And you're walking around there. And they're saying, what's that going to do? And then, Joshua fought the battle of Jericho, and the walls were coming tumbling down. It was all a step of faith. And you went from light faith to faith, and you enjoyed life. But those that were inside there, they died like fools. They did not have faith. But here's this young lady, then harlot. Here she is. She said, by faith, I want to believe God's people and believe God, and I am going to put down this scarlet thread out of my down here. And guess what happened? They walked around, and the only thing that didn't fall down was that house that was on the wall. That house that was on the wall where that thread was there. And guess what happened? It didn't fall. Everything else fell flat down on the ground, and they won the battle, and she got out and got to live and had life amongst the people of Israel and got in on the lineage of Christ. I'm trying to tell you, that's faith. You say, oh no. Oh, how could God expect me to fight a battle? He doesn't. He expects you to walk in that city. How does God want to save me from my violence and harlot? Oh, all you have to do is put out the scarlet thread. Oh, you'll end up married into God's family and being a lineage of Christ. Because the judge should live by faith. So I leave this thought with you. Judge, live by faith. Because that's how the judge lives. Just by faith. I don't know what God's trying to do in your life. I don't know where God has you at. But if you don't do it by faith, it won't please him. And you will not be enjoying life. You have life. Because we hindering the Spirit. We grieving the Spirit of God. Grieving on the Holy Spirit of God. The one that says, Live by faith. You say, oh no. No, I've got to do it the way it looks logical. The way it looks sensible.